everybody to another episode of Skinline MED, and pretty soon I'm gonna have to have Matt Tomasello sit right here and bring you into the show. This is like the umpteenth time. So Adidas releases headcount, and I believe we're missing Mark Suchu, Nakiel Smith, Tyshawn Jones, Dennis Buznitz, and Diego Nara. The bus should never pull away without these five guys, but we got a whole bunch of dudes whose names are hard to pronounce that went off, so you're okay. Yeah, who'd you put in charge of the headcount, Florida? And if so, Zion and Jamie Foy, get your homies, because they fucked up again. I mean, it's been a minute since y'all fucked up, but they fucked up again. I know Ryan DeCento's on his couch mad as hell right now. Dude's got that pro part with three kickers in his shit. Sitting on the couch. Goddamn smart TV, threw the remote at it, broke it. You know, I never tripped off the fact that these niggas is damn near teammates. They both at dwindle. And Ryan really at dwindle. He got dwindle shoes, dwindle board. Part took so long to come out, it's like waiting for pizza during the Super Bowl. You went pro last month. But ding dong, bitch, you delivered with free wings. Thank you. All I need now is that pin to that red rail, nigga. What in the spot is this? Who does that help or assist? The lady from Coco, the grandma? Huh? Little tiny lady? Why is that there? Why did it take you a month to be this great? Jay Wood, you just missed your chance to be the new Jake Brown. When you fall that hard, you gotta lay there for a second, get the girls worried. Oh my God, what's wrong with Trey? You can't just get up. Dramatic effect, bro. Just words of advice. If you lay down for 30 seconds, you know how much scratch would have been in your DM? Get well soon so I can, I don't know what they be saying, but shit, can't nobody worry about a nigga that just bounces up. Gary Ficini, so you just had that double up part, which like everything in there was annoying. Firstly, I hate dubstep. Don't like it for my video parts. The festivals, all that other shit's fine. Naked girls, glowing lights, booty shorts, great. Secondly, double angles for everything, except for the one trick I really needed to see it on. And thirdly, and strangest of all, I love this shit. That's what doesn't really make sense to me, because I had to state the first two things. This week's damn nigga goes to Evan Mock with the front side sight. Bitch, what you thought this was? Yeah. Wait, hold on. Play that again, like real slow. Yeah. Okay, that happened. All right. CJ Collins is pro. And overall, this is an amazing idea by Toy Machine, but also in overalls is him with no footage. Maybe you'll pull a deeds and I'll see you in the month. You know, I'll bring you back for a second time. Are y'all out here trying to get double coverage? Like an old cell phone plan? Oh, the deception! I'm getting finessed! Fuck you niggas. Wait till y'all parts drop, you little talented sons of bitches. I know what y'all doing! I'm on to y'all! Ain't even got no footage! This is good night from another episode of Skyline MBD, and we can lightly jog in the nose once now. Ain't that some shit? This nigga, bro, the club outro right there, you see how he took the stairs? I don't got much, okay? Do all I can. All I will give you is two links. Got durag on, stretched out. Good stretch.